141. Rapo and Mancini. Rapo pinning Webster last night.
Up next, a 141 pound match between the Targos, Mike Rapo, and the Vikings, Mike Mancini.
Battle of the Mikes. Slide by Tom to a nice chain wrestling by Rapo. Back kick, up. Takedown. Rapo.
2 point takedown for the Targos, Mike Rapo.
Vikings team on the scoreboard. Ooh, nice chain wrestling himself.
For 1 period, Mike Rapo of the Targos leads the Vikings by Mancini by a score of
5-4. Attempt by Mancini.
Let's score.
Buck and roll by Rapo. Oh, nice chain wrestling by Rapo. Mancini in deep on a shot. Rolling around. Stalemate. Oh, right off the mat. Minute 2 ride time for Rapo. actually will attempt Rabo. Front head. Let's see. Period. 6-4 Rabo.
Nice.
Head inside single. Take down Rambo, 5 seconds left. Rambo's gonna own an 8-4 lead.
Through 2 periods, targets by Rambo leads the Vikings by Matt C. by a score of 8-4.
He's out, it's 8-5. Take down, puts him right back into it. Slide the corner.
That shoulder pass, get that shoulder pass.
Still meet, 27 seconds left in the match. 12-7 wrap up. Back foot to take down Mancini.
That's a 2.2
seconds left. That's going to make it 12-9.